going on, everyone?
Oh, well, I'm good.
So now, it's the abs day today, yeah?
It's abs day, man. Oh,
just because I'm fresh and you're not. Yeah, so we're going to do abs today. Hit the midsection, the top section, the bottom section of the abs, and also the obliques. People miss it out because they don't know how to do it sometimes and they don't want to hit it up as hard.
They don't want girls.
The core is the main thing. You need to keep the core strong and then everything else will be strong. So let's do this, yeah?
Yeah, so this is the first ab workout. It's the hardest and but the best one. So follow my technique and watch it. Keep a knee like that. Strong posture. Let's go.
So this is the upper abs. We're going to do the ab machine. Do reps until failure. Don't count. All the way down. All the way up. Your turn, Bob. Reps until failure. See that all the way down, all the way up. Strong technique. Core tight. Core in your abs. Lovely. Until failure, until it starts hurting. Give two more. Let's go.
The lower up exercise. All the way down, all the way up.
Yeah. Alright, that's enough, dude. Give me a go.
Until failure. Oh, shit.
Your turn. Go straight, all the way up with your knees, yeah? Keep your knees all together. Lovely. Give me them little twists, yeah? Lovely. Lovely. Core straight all the way down, all the way up. Targets the lower ab, you know, the excess of any fat that we don't want. Let's get rid of these muscles. Fantastic.
Last workout for abs, the obliques. To get these side muscles ready. Right hand weight on the side, keep the legs straight, chest up. Just go to the other side. Not to failure. Pause for 1 second.